was just struggling with every bass I played. Should I mention? A whole group of manufacturers.
Yeah.
And I had different problems with woods or EQs or, you know, sustain of the neck, or the B string wasn't right, or it didn't balance correctly. And there was just continual things. But I just wrote a bit of paper. I said, right, I want it to be a 35 inch scale, through neck, three band EQ, through body stringing, ebony board, dense body like Babinga or Walnut. Soap bar, but maybe with coil tapping, so I can go single coil.
Yeah, yeah.
So that's the bass I want. Who makes that?
It was Overwater.
Overwater. And I found this little tiny dealership in the back end of Hitchin. There was an Overwater Progress, and I'm not kidding. If it was like putting on an old shirt that just fit, I just put it up and I picked up and went, yes.